All right, thanks for joining me at the Cedar Lounge. I'm Ian Alexy. Really nice to be here. Thanks to Tom Fabchance for running the sound tonight. I'm going to start with a song called Teardrops in the Rain. Teardrops in the Rain, my friends. So this is the first live stream I've done from a venue, and obviously it's empty here. But I did one from home a couple of weeks ago, and I did this song, and I had kind of just learned it, so now I've had a little more time to work on it. It's a Tom Petty song. It's one that he did with Stevie Nicks. It's called The Insider.
A dangerous background and everything you dream of. Yeah, you're the dark angel. Don't show when you break up. Yeah, and I'm the one who ought to know. Yeah, I'm the one left in the dark. I'm the lonely soul. Circle of deception. It's a hall of strangers. It's a cage without a key. You can feel the danger.
Cedar. That's from the Hard Promises album, and it's kind of the title track because he says hard promises in there. I'm going to do a new one of mine. It's called A Ghost of Many Colors, and one of the cool things about being quarantined is I've got to go through my old notebooks and stuff and find songs that I wrote that I kind of forgot about. And this one I wrote last year, and it never really made it out of my notebook until recently. So let's see.
I've been streaking by the streetlight, and the wind is getting cold. Been gazing at the starlight, see a truth that's never told. And they tell me that I'm crazy, I shouldn't go out after dark. Oh, but the colors, they amaze me. Never turn it on. Ghost of many colors, they would just fade into the night. She is like no other. She makes everything all right. Tried everywhere to find you, but
I lost you in a crowd. And you know the things I'm thinking, things that I don't say out loud. And I dreamed that you were dancing in a sudden flash of light. To take some chances with your one and only life. The ghost of many colors that could just fade into the night. She is like no other. She makes everything all right. If it's just a muse that's keeping lit the flame, I know I may never find her. Keep looking just the same. Keep looking just the same. So on my last one, I had a request for this song from my buddy Gary Shear. Don't know if he's out there, but I decided I'll do it. Especially in Wisconsin, this is called Old Number 4. I recorded this with the Hobo Nephews. And some people were paying attention, some people in the sports media. So here it goes.
Shining lights, the field and the blood. Carry their burdens, you carry their love. You always get up when you're knocked to the floor. Can't break your spirit, old number 4. Now there's rhyme and there's reason all throughout time. Stories and the legends we find. your spirit, hold number four. Now the screams from the crowd rattle your ears. They throw their gestures like stones and like spears. Well, you gave all you had, then you gave more.
Yeah, so that's a Hobo Nephew song. I'm going to do one that I do with the Deserters. Thank you guys for watching. If you're out there, I can't quite see the screen from here, but thank you so much for watching. Appreciate it. You can leave me a tip, or you can buy a concert ticket if you feel tonight's performance is worthy of that. Or you can just watch, because we love having you. And thank you, Earth Rider and the Cedar Lounge, who are still open for pickup and takeout. And thank you for having me. This is awesome. It felt great to feel like I was having a gig, to like put my gear in the car and drive somewhere. It felt like a huge deal. I haven't done it in a while. So thanks for having me. This is Misfits in Love.
Out of her window at the glowing city light. She isn't very lonely, everything's all right. She was a part-time waiter, never quite fit in. Came from out of town, didn't have any friends. She always swore that she never wear a ring. Misfits in love, it's a beautiful thing. Janie was an actress, but she couldn't get a part. Now she works 4 nights a week, stripping in some bar. Jimmy works a door, he used to drive a van, touring across the country, playing guitar with a metal band. Played his guitar for Janie, now she opens her mouth and sings. Misfits in love, it's a beautiful thing. Misfits in love, it's a beautiful thing. Feel ashamed. Someone else will feel the same. You don't have to be alone. Not the only one out there on your own. Think that she's the best thing to ever hit this town. Got a head on her shoulders, she looked good up and down. That guy, I don't know about him, he's awkward to say the least. Don't know what she sees in him, but wonders never cease. She wouldn't have another, now she gives him everything. Misfits in love, it's a beautiful thing. Misfits in love, it's a beautiful thing. Misfits in love, it's a beautiful thing.
kind of an improvised ending on that one. I'm going to do another one from the Hobo Nephews. This is one of my favorite songs I've probably ever written. It's called Over and Back Again.
Just a trace. Finally, I have found you. But it's been so many years. Our youth has disappeared. It's not our first time around. And in another life in a distant town. Well, this kind of love never end, goes over and over and over and back again, goes over and over and over and back again. Suddenly you find yourself out there on the ledge, wearing thin again. You always did, back when we were kids. Out on the corner smoking cigarettes in the rain. I was playing on my guitar just to ease the pain. But now listen, here comes the refrain. Goes over and over and over and back again. Goes over and over and over and back again, yeah. You remind me of someone that I used to a long time ago. Friend that I had back in my hometown. You take me there somehow. Out on the beach drinking late at night. Telling stories and laughing out there in the starry light. Sure, take me back, my friend. We go over and over and over and back again. We go over and over and over and back again. Well, this kind of love never ends. It goes over and over and over and back again. Over and over and over and back again.
Over and back again. I'm not working on a new record. I have a new record done, and I'm sort of working on a documentary of sorts to go along with it. But this is from that, and this is the name of the documentary. It's called Making It Shine. Over much of the last like 10 years, when I've gone on the road with the Hobo Nephews or by myself, I've taken a video camera and filmed all kinds of stuff. So really what this documentary is taking that film and making something out of it now that I've been in solitude for a couple of months, and it's been really therapeutic, and I'm really excited to share it with you guys. I'll let you know when that drops.
Well, things have changed and the past is gone. Where's the love turn your light on? Yeah, I'm making it shine. Wanna sign me up for the cause? You wanna change the rules? You wanna change the laws? But I making a dime. Yeah. Yeah, I'm making it shine. Ooh, yeah, I think I can feel it. Yeah, it's getting me high.
Making it shine.
All right.
Where do I go from there? Right.
From folk to outer space. Space folk. That's what it is. How much time we got?
About 12 minutes.
Awesome. Any requests or complaints or?
Nope.
All right. All right. I guess I'll just do what I'm gonna do. This is another new one, which I was sure to copyright before doing it into the ether. This is called 1994.
Just can't say if you
5 minutes. Time for one more. I think last time somebody requested that I play some Grateful Dead, so I think I'll finish with that. I'd like to say hi to my bandmates in Loaded Dice. We actually played here not too long ago with Mark Gartman and Brian Wells, and we do Grateful Dead stuff, which is a lot of fun. So thank you guys again for watching me. It's been great to get out of the house and do this and play and prepare for this. Thank you, Tom, for doing the sound, and thank you, Earth Rider Brewery. Grab yourself some quality craftsmanship in beer. And you can give me a tip on my account. And thank you guys so much. I'm going to finish with a friend of the devil. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. I'm Ian Alexy. I appreciate it. I'll see you soon.